Going, everybody. Project Dallas here. I'm gonna try and do my first little commentary video on here on what I believe is the best horse in the game. It is the rank 20 collector horse. We're gonna head into the stable here and just do a little comparing and maybe do a little test run. I've been comparing it with the Arabian, as the Black Arabian is one of the best horses in the game. And we'll start by looking at that. And as you can see there, it's elite handling, with a speed of 6, an acceleration of 6, and maxing out at 8 and 8. It'll come into the clad rubber. Sorry. Come into the Criollo. Bayframe Overo, that's what I picked up. And we'll see that it starts with a 7 and a 5 with a max of 9 and 7. And I'm running the Rattlesnake saddle. And you can see that it brings it up to a 9 and a 7. It's pretty good. And this is the white one, but it's the same thing. And let's see what we got here. You'll see there it only brings it to an 8 and an 8. So we're looking at Rosalind here being a little bit quicker on the long run. Might take her a minute to get going. But I do believe she could overtake that there Arabian. Let's go do a little trot with it. Let's see, look at the hand. Look at the way this horse looks. A little zoom out. Get a little speed out of it here. What's that back there?
You got the wrong.
Someone's coming.
Just when you're gonna do a horse video.
Come on! Let me out of this!
Oh
God for this. Good luck to you.
All right. Let's get back to the video here. Actually, let's loot these guys, huh? Maybe we'll get something. Probably get a clip of a race between my buddy and I here added onto this video. But I'll swap everything over here. To that white Arabian, we'll take that for a quick spin. And if you're paying attention to the cores, this one may not be a rank 4. It is a 4. So you'll see that the clad Ruber actually has more stamina than what the Arabian would. In real life, they're an Argentinian horse that are known to run over long distances. So that's a pretty quick trip. Let's just switch back and get another run. And we'll see if we can do a little better comparison. Missed the road. Well, there you go, guys. Clad Ruber. Bayframe Overo, Criollo, Criollo. I don't know why I keep saying Clad Ruber. I wanted to get the Clad Ruber. I thought that was the fast one, but it's a really pretty one. This right here, best horse in the game. Rattlesnake Saddle. That's it. That's all I got for this one. Adios.